Good morning, everyone. We are here at Geneva on the Lake having a really good time, and they have something that's very exciting. They're very excited about it. I've been working on it for a few years, and that's where Eric comes in. Actually, he wasn't working on it with the hammer, but you were there
Absolutely.
From the very beginning, right?
We're very excited.
Good morning,
about
Eric.
It.
Thank
good
you for
morning.
Having
Thank
us.
Thank you. Thanks for letting
All
us
right. Well, we're going to, well, here's the secret as we show Daisy getting ready to gear up. So, what do we have out here, Eric?
We have a really exciting challenge course and canopy tour. It's a 2.5-hour experience to go on the canopy tours or zip lines, really. Some people know them as zip lines.
Okay.
Or the challenge course, which is kind of like a ropes course.
Okay.
Up in the air quite a ways.
So we have two features, the ropes
Absolutely.
Course and the canopy tour.
We do. And something for the little kids, or little kids ropes course.
Okay.
And then if that's not enough thrill, there's also a free fall where you can jump off a tower and have a simulated free fall.
Oh, wow.
And to get your adrenaline going right at the end of the course.
Yeah, I will. there's no telling what else will happen when you do that. When you get
it's
hurt.
Terrific.
So
it's
why
terrific.
Do you guys want to add these nice features out here? Because you already have a beautiful lake and a beautiful lodge.
Well, thank you. We want even more reason for people to come. And especially spring and fall, it's a great time of year to be beside the edge of the lake. And you know, with this zip line, you can see panoramic views of the lake. You can enjoy really not only the woods, but the river, the lake, the heights. It's really thrilling.
And this is a big project because start to finish, it was about 2 years.
Took about 2 years in a partnership with ODNR, with the County of Ashtabula, the Board of Commissioners, with Delaware North, and with a couple of our builders, Skyline Ziplines being one of them.
Okay, awesome. Well, we are looking forward to
it. Thank you very much. We're glad to have you here.
All right, little Geneva on the Lake fun with Daisy and all the crew, and Eric's going to do it in his suit. I'm just kidding.
Absolutely.
When we come back, lots to show you guys. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.
Cleveland.